And again I enter the password 123. The client is automatically connected to the server. So you can see here the appearance of user 1. And next is our disconnect option. Once I click on this one, the client will be disconnected. You can see in the client machine, it is disconnected. Once again I click on login option, the client is connected automatically to the server. So similarly, there is also logout option in the server software. So sitting at the server itself, you can perform few settings mentioned here. So the message, lock, disconnect and logout. Once I click on the logout, the client machine will be logout. You can see here the client machine is logout. Once again I click on the login, you will be redirected to the server. So these are all the features we have seen in the user control mode. Simultaneously, you can perform the settings for other concurrent user, user 2, similar tasks like allow control, message, log, disconnect and logout. Okay. Now we shall check out the USB peripheral connectivity to the AL400 devices. So now I try to connect USB pen drive to the one user. So now you can check out the pen drive connectivity. So this is the AL400 device already connected to the system. Now I'll just insert the USB pen drive. You can see here the appearance of USB pen drive here. IFLH. It's my pen drive capacity is 8 GB. So these are all the files which are present in the USB pen drive. Likewise, we can also connect USB printers and every USB gadgets.
Start.
Now we just try to play online YouTube videos in the AL400 devices. So I'll start with the number one device.
Okay.
So I'm playing one trailer. We'll just check. Now we will play another video. This one.
Full screen.
What if one tiny crack was just the beginning of the biggest event of them all?
I don't think that was you.
Let's create starts with an earthquake.
Please, help me.
When the world falls apart.
No matter how long it takes, I will find you.
History's greatest heroes will begin their biggest adventure ever.
Why, by the way?
always tell me that even though things look bad, there's a rainbow around every corner.
Was this before she abandoned you?
Yes, it was. Hey, there really is a rainbow around every corner.
Seriously?
This year.
Rippy, rescue, Rippy, rescue.
We can all go home.
Battle station! Surrender your ship or face my fury.
Oh, no.
The end of the world.
Granny, grab my paw!
No way! This is my first bath in decades.
No, I don't want to see that.
Is just the...
What's up, my mammals? This is Sid the Sloth from the movie I Ship. And we're about to do this new dance, the Continental Drift. It's time to get upon your feet. It's easy to do. Just follow me. Move it up. Do the shit. Take it back. And do the shit. Step left. Then drift. Step right. And then drift. Crisscross. And do the man-made. Crisscross. And do the men's made. Now jump, jump. Wiggle your rump. And walk it out like Granny.
Now we have checked the performance of online YouTube videos. So now we start with playing offline videos.